Welcome back, Griffin Nation. I'm Chris Hernandez, and it's time for another edition of On the Hill with Hernandez. I hope everyone enjoyed their summer. I'm really glad to be back on campus. To kick things off this year, we'll start by going over my preview for CHC Women's Volleyball. The team finished the regular season with a program best 11-8 record to clinch fourth place in the CAC South Division. The number one in the North, Post University, they defeated the Griffs in the first round of the playoffs by a score of 3-0. Coming into 2017, they're tied for fourth with Wilmington University in the South Division of the CAC preseason polls. Let's go over the key losses, and there is a plethora of holes to cover. Regina Trebosh, Madison McBride, and Emily Kaler, they're all gone. Trebosh was a 2016 All-CAC second team selection, holds the all-time record with 2,000 plus digs, and is sixth in history with 100 service aces. McBride graduated with the all-time record in the kills department and had a team high 271 at the end of last season. Kaler was another All-CAC second team selection and is possibly the best two-year offensive player that this school has ever seen. She left CHC with 461 kills. That's more than 200 kills than the next two-year player on that list. The biggest question that needs to be answered in order for this squad to have success, how will head coach Kim Kolesnik replace the duo of McBride and Kaler? Those two were responsible for 41% of kills in their 2016 conference schedule. I think they have an answer with my three players to watch. Senior captain Samantha Galfand should pick up the workload on both offense and defense. She's the returner with the most kills and blocks. She's one of the team's most experienced players, and I expect her to have a terrific 2017 season. Fellow senior captain Peyton Reno is the team's energizer bunny. I expect her to bring the juice every time she steps on the floor. You know, the stats may not necessarily show her impact on the game, but the team will be riding on her presence this season. Last but not least is junior Kennedy Sutton. She already holds the record for most assists in her 2 years at Chestnut Hill. She also rewrote the history books, dishing out 935 dimes, the most in one season. My last point to success comes with the depth of the team. Kolesnik has some other weapons. Riley Bixby, Cassie Callahan, and Samantha Smith. They all had reasonable numbers coming off the bench. I see them getting more action in 2017. I'm also interested to see how these freshmen are going to be used. There's one that just jumps off the page, Reagan Baldwin, 6'1". That height next to Galfan in front of the net, that could be a potential duo to look out if Baldwin gets playing time. So my prediction, Chestnut Hill will make the playoffs for the second year in a row and contend for the CAC crown. Thanks for spending some time with me on the Hill. I'm Chris Hernandez, and I'll see you next time.